Good morning. I'm your English teacher, and today I'm going to teach you chapter number 2 of English of class 5. In this video, I'm going to read the chapter for you. This is chapter number 2, Swami Vivekananda, and it is on page number 6. So I'm going to read it for you. You must have heard the name of Swami Vivekananda. He was a great scholar and a good human being. Let's read an incident of his childhood. His real name was Narendra. Once in his village school, his teacher was taking the class. Class was silent. There was nothing unusual about it except that one of the boys seemed very inattentive. He was looking neither at the book nor at the teacher teaching in the class, but his head was turned towards the windows of the classroom. He was looking at far away. The teacher observed him for a little while, convinced that the boy had no intention of attending to the lesson. He lost his patience. Still, he decided to find out the cause of not paying attention. "Why are you not listening to me?" he thundered. "I am listening to you, sir," the boy replied calmly. "You are telling a lie," the teacher shouted. "No, sir," the boy answered confidently. "I can repeat what you have explained." On hearing this challenge, the teacher's anger knew no bounds. "If you fail to repeat it," he said, "I shall punish you before the whole class." The boy nodded his head and gave a sweet smile. The other boys looked at him with sympathy. They imagined this boy would have severe punishment if he failed to repeat the lesson. The teacher sat on his seat. There was a pin drop silence in the class. The boy stood up and in a clear voice, he repeated word to word the entire lecture, leaving nothing out. When he stopped, there was a whisper of astonishment and applause from the whole class. The teacher was also impressed. He forgot his defeat in his admiration for the boy's memory. "One day, my boy, you will dazzle the world with your brilliance." The boy proved he became a great scholar and a great teacher. He delivered speeches to which the world listened with admiration and at which the world marveled in surprise. The world and our country now know him as Swami Vivekananda. A rock memorial also stands at Kanyakumari as a homage to the great service he had offered to the country. Always remember what he had once said to the young boys: "Have faith that you are all my brave lads born to do great things. Let not the bark of puppies frighten you. No, not even the thunderbolts of heaven, but stand up and work." So this is the whole chapter. Now the question arises ki what is the really need of the reading? रीडिंग की हमें क्यों ज़रूरत पड़ती है? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, वी शुड रीड फ्लुएंटली विदाउट एनी डिस्टर्बेंस, विदाउट एनी इंटरप्शन. एंड इन द वेरी नेक्स्ट वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ द चैप्टर. आई होप दैट यू ऑल आर अंडरस्टैंडिंग इट. थैंक यू एंड हैव अ नाइस डे. बाय.